We have to change the way the fuel is now being used in ships, because it's all CO2 emissions. So we have to change to electricity, hydrogen, ammonia and other forms that are really sustainable. I think it's important to show that we can already have sustainable shipping right now, because people are talking about it and there are a lot of plans and strategies, but I think it's important to show that you actually already can do with existing technology with a sustainable boat that actually can win races. So you can show that there's an actual application to a CO2 free shipping. And also, as we Rotterdam say, we have to execute, we have to make things happen. And that's what you are doing and what you want to do. So that's a perfect match between the boat and the port. So we're very proud that you are testing in our harbour and that we can jointly create something very beautiful.
We're really happy with the collaborations with our partners and especially with the Port of Rotterdam. We really have a joint vision, so it's really cool that we can actually test here. And we hope to inspire the maritime industry with that.